Hi everyone, welcome back. In this video, I will show you how to configure the toolbar in the Syncfusion Vue Rich Text Editor component. Look at this example. The Rich Text Editor contains many tools and functionalities, different types of toolbars, and a quick inline toolbar for table and image items. I'll show you how to customize the toolbar using an existing application, where I have already added the Rich Text Editor. I have also added content using HTML elements like paragraphs, images, and lists. I have imported the required modules from the Syncfusion EJ2 Vue Rich Text Editor package and included them in the Provide section. If you want to know how to get started with the Vue Rich Text Editor component, refer to the video attached to the card above. Now I will run this example using the npm run dev command. When you look at the Rich Text Editor, you will see the HTML content and default toolbar items. Now, let's see how to add some more items to the toolbar. I define an object custom toolbar settings and define the items property with the desired items. To work with the table option, I need to import the table service from the Syncfusion EJ2 Vue Rich Text Editor package and include it in the Provide section. I also make sure that the toolbar service is imported from the Syncfusion Vue Rich Text Editor package and included in the Provide section. I assign this object to the toolbar settings property. See now, the toolbar is displayed with the specified items. By default, the toolbar mode is expandable and the overflowing items are shown in the next row. To show all the items in the toolbar without the drop-down button, use the type property. To demonstrate, I define the type property and set its value to multi-row. Now, all the toolbar items are visible in multiple rows. To display all the toolbar items in a scrollable mode, I set the type property value to scrollable. Now, the toolbar items are displayed in a single line with horizontal scrolling enabled. While scrolling down the page, the toolbar floats at the top of the Rich Text Editor by default. If I want to freeze the toolbar when scrolling, then I can use the floating toolbar offset property. As I want to have the default toolbar type for my application, I remove the scrollable type. To freeze the toolbar, I set the floating toolbar offset property to 30 pixels. While scrolling down, the toolbar is floating at the given offset value. To disable the floating toolbar, I define the enable floating property and set its value to false within this custom toolbar settings object. I also set the floating toolbar offset property value to 0 to continue further. Now you can see the Rich Text Editor toolbar is hidden while scrolling the page. The Rich Text Editor supports an inline quick toolbar option for images, tables, links, and so on. Now, I will show you how to add an inline quick toolbar for an image. To enable the quick inline toolbar, I define the object Quick Toolbar Settings and define the image array with the required items. Here, I have added all the quick toolbar items related to an image. I assign this object to the Quick Toolbar Settings property. Then, I import the Quick Toolbar module and include the same module inside the Provide section. When I click the image, you can see the quick inline toolbar displayed with a set of options. I click the center align option to align it in the center. Similarly, you can add quick inline toolbar options for links and tables. In this video, you have seen how to add toolbar items to the toolbar and configure it in the Syncfusion Vue Rich Text Editor. You have also seen the different types of toolbars and how to add a quick inline toolbar. If you would like to see a working example, you can download it from the GitHub link shared in the description below. You can also check if you qualify for our community license, giving you a free license key for our entire Vue suite, with the link in the description. If you found this video useful, don't forget to click the like button and subscribe to our channel to watch more videos like this. Thanks for watching.